I am very grateful. And when our band plays, we will play, and we will always remember those men and those women who did give their lives.